out here in Mickler's again. Got one for some fish. Already caught two whiting. Simple little pompano rig with some scrimp on it. 4 ounce weight. Doing us good today. Out here in the evening. Tide's going out. Fish out here been hitting like a rock. Both the top and bottom one have been getting the fish, not any particular hook yet that's consistent. Y'all being good? You caught two little fish? Oh yeah, a little tiny fish. You should look for some shark's teeth while you're out here. Oh no, maybe he might have gotten off. Probably ain't that big if I didn't get him. Oh, I didn't get him. Can't keep him.
What?
I said we can't keep him. He's too small.
Okay, that's
what he's doing. Yep, yep. Tearing up the bait, I'll tell you that. Thank you.
pompano or jack, whatever they are. They're too small to. They're too small. It's good that they're out there, though.
Leave it there, okay? Continuing to pop, like you'll feel it do this, like this. You feel that, reel it in. Don't just leave it there, you gotta reel it in. Looks like you're missing all your bait. Let me cast this one out, and then I'll get that one, okay? Solid, don't care. People eat beans. Woo. Woo. Thank you. Yeah, there it is. That's why I use it. Problem is with the surf too, it don't last long. And little pinfish get on it. You just get little bites and it's done. It's our local mermaid, Charlotte. Too small. Still on there. coming. Alright. Not a very big one, but it'll fry up. Does that happen? Because I have bait on there. There you go, that's your answer. Doesn't happen all the time. Side, okay? Oh, that'd be nice if I could. Yeah, there's no big ones out.
Getting a shrimp. Yeah. He's not letting big ones get shrimp.
Yeah, they do. It's kind of hit or miss.
Well, some of them usually get bites.
Yeah. Oh, oh.
Already feeling it. A little pop. Oh, oh. Trying. Little small pops, little small ones.
Footage from that storm is pretty good right there. Yeah, we'll get something to eat. If I get some bigger ones here, then yeah, we'll do that.
Yeah,